Film.
Is there anything more entertaining than a night out with a night out with a little sister side by side side by
side?
Silence.
And enjoy the thrills
that can only be experienced on the big screen.
Yes, ultimately, going to sleep is about one thing.
What's on the screen?
And more often,
who is on the screen?
Hello, Mr. Lacey! May I have two tickets to the next film screen?
Two? Well, okay. Did you manage to escape the brain?
I thought this row would enjoy seeing a movie about superheroes!
It's not about superheroes. It's a comedy about a turtle and a toad who win the lottery.
Then I better have three tickets!
Whoa. You want three now?
Oh, yeah. If it's a comedy, I have to bring Milty.
I was expecting a parrot.
Oh no, parrots have no sense of humor. Besides, they talk during the film. Very annoying. Now that I think of it, I'll take four tickets.
Do you see how much work it is to put this film back on here?
I'm sorry, Mr. Lacey, but it would be rude to ask Thurston to wait in the car. Make it three tickets after all.
There you are. Enjoy the show. While I'm doing my break.
Hiya, Mr. Low! Come on, Mr. Happy, I do not have all day. Do you want extra cheese on these nachos or what?
Yes, Mr. Room, thank you! I do enjoy the occasional glob of warm cheese.
Tell it to someone who cares.
That's plenty of cheese!
Look, I do not tell you how to do your job.
Do not tell me how to do mine.
Really, Mr. Rude, that is plenty of cheese.
Now, don't drink on my clean counter.
Wonderful nachos, Mr. Rude. Thank you.
Next in line, what do you want, Mr. Nosey?
May we have one large popcorn and one small cone, please?
I wonder who that is for.
Good morning, Mr.
Rude. Keep your tidings to yourself. You're going to have to wait. I need to pop more corn. Will you mind your own business?
Yes.
Et puis ceci.
Yes.
Perfect.
Nice!
Oh, Mr. Noise. Please find a seat at the opposite side of the cinema.
We wish to be in it! Now, don't not be too close, but don't not be too far away either! Hey there, Mr. Persicky! This is what I'm talking about!
No.
Mr. Messi, I must insist that you do not wipe your mouth on my arm.
Listen to him, Brigitte! Talk again and I'll have to call the manager!
You're reporting me because of noise?
Shhh!
I've been torpedoed by a Frankfurter!
Messi!
Is this the guy?
Yes, it is, Mr. Strong! And I demand that he be removed immediately!
Removed? This is an outrage! I have been the perfect audience member! Quiet and honest for me! Stop it! Who did I ever learn how this movie ends?
But time is running out for a city under siege.
I'm not afraid of you, slime ball.
It's man against monster in a battle to save the city from this oozing enemy.
No!
Is
it too late?
What?
I'm not leaving you behind, Victoria!
It takes a team to eliminate this seething, creeping wall of goo. and you do it. But to make sure it never happens again, our heroes must take on the devious alien behind the slime, Dementicon. Played brilliantly by the talented Mascari.
My slime will mean the world, and I will be made the supreme ruler of the galaxy!
Don't miss Gamma Goo from Planet Nine. Then it's losing soon to a cinema near you.
And so the movies are over for another evening. Of course, someone has to stay behind to clean up the next mess. But with the cinema at last empty, it's time for the door to go home.
I said, go home.